it's about the outfit. It's colorful. It's different than it is. Like, tell, some people want to know fashion stuff.
Pharell Williams is part.
Who?
Pharell Williams.
Oh, Pharell. Yeah? Hey,
everybody. Question, are y'all the Flyers? In boxing, I think y'all top five.
I mean, who is the Flyers? I don't know.
I think you top. I think y'all top 1 and 2, 1A, 1B.
I mean, they don't spend money on clothes and dressing, and we do. You know, we get a lot of units free. A lot of people want us to wear these things. So.
Jermell, in the initial press conference, there was a flip of coin to determine who would be the main event after what happened with William Monroe. Was that ever reconsidered?
My brother, I want to go first. I want to get this out the way. I want to take everything that I got built up in me and everything that I've been dealing with this whole time.
Focus on the fight, but also focus on the
Tony, this has been a great camp. I had nothing to worry about, you know? I had all my everything taken care of after 2018. It's just been great.
In terms of 2018, what is what do you feel like you accomplished in 2018, and what are some things you can work on coming in 2019?
2019, I'm trying to fight Jared Harris. I'm not going to let Tony Harrison step in my way. They can't box, they can't punch with me, they can't box with me, they can't do none of that. I think right now at the weight division, I'm the best. And so they don't consider me the best, and that's my fight. They don't think that, oh, you're not ready for this guy. They in my way.
Jermell, I have to say, I respect what you're coming from, because a lot of people didn't believe you from the beginning, and to see where you are now, you made yourself. Yeah. And now that you got your own promotion, lines on promotion, how does that feel?
Like, I mean, they had companies like Golden Boy I was signed to, and they didn't even go out and invest like they should have with them and my brothers. And that's okay, it's understood. Everybody taking chances, and we just wasn't that chance to take. And it's cool. And now when we're here, we got opportunities. You can't drop the ball when you get them. Gotta keep prevailing.
You talked about helping out the community, and I guess the goal for you is to help those that are in your position when you was in the beginning. What advice would you give those youngsters to get in your level that you are right now?
You gotta network with the right people. You gotta link up with the right people. It's about who you know. You know, a lot of people got that urge and that fight and that hunger into them. At the end of the day, that's not what's on the matter.
I wanted to ask you a specific question, particularly to you and your brother Jamal, because you guys are now promoters. And there's an argument right now between Oscar and the lawyer, saying one is because Dana White doesn't pay enough, and Oscar doesn't give the opportunities like yourself. So what can you do as a promoter to help those young fighters to get the opportunity and also get the money right?
First thing first is have a TV network that is behind you. Then you move forward and you let a lot of people run this course in your place, you know what I mean? Even though we're Lions only CEOs, we also have higher ups and people that we have to answer to.